know if that happened. And then,
on behalf of all the players and the staff, to thank everyone who came out tonight. Really helped us get back in the game. And the atmosphere was incredible. Thank you.